Beirut Caoutchouc is a floor piece made of rubber, and it's composed of 59 pieces that when they are put together, they represent the city of Beirut. It have engraved in the rubber all the streets of the city and the highways, and it have all the real estate lots marked on it. In the early 2000s, there was a pressing issue in Beirut about the new expressways and highways that was being built to connect the city together, which was a good idea, but there was an equivalent, not good idea that was happening at the same time, which is the division of the city, the dividing of the urban tissue of the city. We were very happy that we can get from downtown to the airport in 5 minutes, but all the way from downtown to the airport, the city was split in two halves. And that was the beginning of pocketing the city, meaning that dividing the city into pockets instead of homogeneous body, let's say. So in a way, you got from A to B faster, but you missed on the ride. This thing made us just ignore what we are not seeing. The neighborhood that we have nothing to do with did not exist anymore. So for me, it was a very important issue to show the city. I was in a debate, self-debate with how can I collect the city with my eyes. At the same time, I want to stand inside the city and see it all, not look at it. So I thought of making a large map of the city. This large map, I wanted it to be inviting for the viewer, meaning that it can invite him to search for something. So I thought of a soft material, something that can protect his knees and elbows if he wants to kneel down and look closely. So I started to look in the market for a material that is similar to the gymnasium mat, but a bit harder, so I can carve it. And I found what I needed in the shoe industry sector. And then I had to walk around the city to mark the borders between the neighborhoods, because back then all the maps that we had, they had the names of neighborhood floating over the area, but without really showing the yellow or the red line that divides. To do so, I had to follow the blue sign zoning system, which is provided by Electricity of Lebanon. With the blue sign system, you can tell the borders, because if you have one sign that have a certain name on this sidewalk and you have a different sign on the other sidewalk, meaning that this street is a division line between the two neighborhoods. After completing all this, we took advantage of the newly introduced GPS system. They were still working on building it. And I got the maps from a topographic office here in Beirut. They were called GeoVision. So basically, they just gave it to me for free. So in that sense, we transferred the digital information into electrical and then to mechanical, which is the router that was carving. And I was really excited about this translation of techniques. So this is how we have Beirut Caoutchouc. The caoutchouc, actually, it's not from the rubber of the tires. It's from the caoutchouc tree that we have. It has very significant notation to me. It reminds me of childhood. There is a play on this name. It's the tree, which is nostalgia, maybe, or I don't know what it is. And there is the playing on the idea of rubber. But this came later. When I was designing the work or thinking about the work, I had no issue with the car tires. I think when I was in the States, I was working on details from childhood memory that I used to see in Beirut and in suburbia, you know. But then when I came later in the 90s, I had the, you know, the shock of thinking of something and it's something else, you know. So I had to reprogram the way I look at the city, at Beirut specifically. And I did this violent shift.